Der Mantra Om Sharavanabhavaya Namaha. This is a mantra of Sharavanabhava, also called Muruga, Murugan, Kartikeya, Shanmuga, Subramanya. There's a mantra for inner strength, for power. It's the mantra of Skanda, the eternal youthful one. It's the mantra for strength to put into practice what you know, what is right and good. The mantra consists of many short syllables. There are only two long syllables, Om and Va. So it's Om Sharavanabhavaya Namaha. Om Sharavanabhavaya Namaha. Or Om Sharavanabhavaya Namaha. Om Sharavanabhavaya Namaha. When you use this mantra for meditation or for mental repetition during daily life, you can either divide the mantra into two, or you can repeat it as a full mantra, or you can repeat several mantras with each inhalation and exhalation. So inhale, Om Sharavana, exhale Bhavaya Namaha, Om Sharavana, Bhavaya Namaha, or inhale, Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha, Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha, or inhale, Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha, Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha, exhale, Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha, Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha. Find a way to repeat the mantra which is suitable to you and feel the divine presence when you repeat it. Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha, Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha, Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha.